Hey everyone, just want to give you an update on what's going to be happening with my channel as we move into December. So starting in December, my girlfriend is going to be visiting me for a while. And I know from past experience, as I'm sure you've probably noticed on my channel if you've been subscribed for a while, there's been some periods where just no videos or anything appeared. That's been because in the past when she's come to visit, I've told myself, hey, my computer's here, I'll find some time to record, I'll keep recording videos, so no need to announce anything. And then in reality, I don't record any videos at all. So rather than lying to myself and telling myself that I'm going to record videos, I've decided I'm just going to not record any videos. Instead, I'm going to pre-record a bunch of stuff, which I've already done, and I'm going to schedule it to go up for when I'm not recording. I haven't been able to record a huge amount of extra stuff, so the videos are not going to be as frequent as they have been, where it's typically been one episode a day and then the other day is two episodes, like 1-2, 1-2. It's going to be a little bit more spread out than that. So what we're looking at, and I know this because I already have the videos scheduled, so there's going to be an episode of something every day up to and including December 3rd with the ending of the Painscreek Killings. December 4th, a new series starts, and then after that there's a new episode every other day. And I made sure that I didn't record any super long games, so you're not going to see me play like halfway through a game and leave it kind of unfinished and leave you on a cliffhanger or anything like that. I made sure that they were reasonably small games that I could get through, so I have completed my playthroughs of all of the games that will be going up, so nothing will be left incomplete. Well, I guess except for Minecraft, but that doesn't really have an end, does it? Hope the holiday season treats you well. Happy holidays and Happy New Year's and all that stuff, and try to stay warm.